the fuck is this? Lawrence Long.
It was Monday, and business was looking good and good looking. Her name was Veronica Van Peeple, and she had curves that couldn't be contained. Not that that dress was even trying.
I need a PI.
At your service. Name's Karate. John Karate.
Well, Karate John Karate, my husband is missing.
Don't you mean kidnapped? Men like this don't leave women like you.
Oh, I'm nothing special. I just know how to show off my best parts.
I'd say your best parts are still covered.
Of course, I was talking about her nipples and vagina.
My husband got hooked on blow.
Understandable. Johnny Depp is great in that.
I'd be very grateful if you found him.
I decided to shake down my street contact, Corn Syrup. I called him that because he's sweet. Also, like Corn Syrup, he kills people slowly.
Nice.
Yet another way he is like Corn Syrup is that he receives a federal subsidy. But that's where the similarities end. Because he's a man, and Corn Syrup is a polysaccharide.
Corn Syrup, what's the word on the street?
Stop.
You know this guy? How about now?
Yeah, that's Andrew Jackson.
Nice.
See how that's relevant.
Corn Syrup, you're gonna tell me what you know. But it's up to you whether that starts with you saying, ow, ooh, please stop beating me with your iron fists.
Okay. Like I already told the guy with the gun. The husband skipped town, but I don't know where.
Guy with a gun?
Guy with a gun could only mean one thing.
Guns P.I.
Oh, shit.
Karate P.I.
Why are you investigating my case?
Mrs. Van Peeple hired me.
She hired me first.
But I'm gonna solve it first.
Guns never solved anything.
Except for every war ever. Why don't you run along? Let a man handle this.
Handling a deadly weapon doesn't make you a man. Being a deadly weapon does.
Wow, I'm so afraid.
The only thing you have to fear is fear itself. Which is what I happen to name my fists.
Well, I'll just shoot your stupid fist.
I'd catch the bullet.
Physics says the bullet will go straight into your arm.
Then my arteries would take that bullet into my karate heart. My blood would pump it right back out at you.
Oh, it hit my bulletproof vest.
Bulletproof? Yes. Karate proof? I don't think so. I'm finding that husband.
Maybe I already found him.
Oh, shit.
Incognito, I followed Guns and his two goons. I figured if Guns was telling the truth about finding the husband, he'd lead me right to him. And if he was lying, he'd go home, and I'd know where he lived. Then I'd go online and register his house as a sex offender's residence.
Beat it. Nice gun, but how are you gonna pull the trigger?
Oh shit!
You know, there's something wrong with your face. I can't quite put my finger on it.
Nice!
But I did put your finger on it.
The decline in American manufacturing means many warehouses don't store goods anymore. This one was no different. It was filled with bads. Guns, his sidekick, and the husband.
It was Gun.
I know. I hired Guns to frame you. The police are on their way. Told them my husband was murdered by my lover.
So that kiss was just like the rock band kiss. Fun at the time, but in retrospect, a farce. Also, we were both wearing makeup.
Jesus
Karate,
Christ.
The cops. We've got this place surrounded, so come on out.
Not until you've heard my demands. I want 19 cute puppies and some duct tape.
Will Karate escape this frame-up? And what does he want those puppies for? And when will the government end its subsidy of corn syrup? The answer to some of these questions next time on Karate P.I.
Let's watch part two. There's gotta be a part two.
Oh, here we go. Dude, this only has 10K views. What?
I was in quite the pickle. And not a delicious dill pickle. A disgusting sweet pickle. Ever bite into a sweet pickle thinking it was dill? And me neither, because I read labels of things I eat. If only people had labels. Veronica's would say, this woman is a pirate. Bad morals and a whole lot of booty.
All right, Karate. We measured a man. 19 puppies and some duct tape. Now send out the girl. Now come on out or we'll shoot.
Go ahead, shoot.
If you hate puppies.
Oh, fuck.
He's wearing the puppies.
I can see the headlines now. All dogs go to heaven, but all cops go to hell.
Nice.
Sending those aforementioned dogs to heaven. It's all right, it's all right.
I had escaped, but as a wanted man. Luckily, I am a master of disguise. Now to get out of town. I knew the cops would have the roads and airports covered, and that left one option. Yeah, kayak. When it comes to modes of transportation that are also palindromes, nothing beats a kayak. Except maybe a race car. But anyway, I had one important thing to do before I left.
I need you to take these puppies to some children. Orphans.
Guns. Oh, shit!
How to make sure the puppies had holes to breathe. Their last breath.
You'll pay for this.
What?
On the contrary, I think I'll be rewarded. I'm taking you in.
One thing.
If James Franco knew karate, 127 hours would have been titled 2 seconds. Thanks for the hand.
Nice.
Hold it right there, Karate.
How'd you find me?
One of your puppies was wearing a wire.
One of these puppies is a rat?
That's right. And another one is an undercover cop.
Looks like I was headed downtown. At least I got the chop off Gunn's arm. Although with technology today, he'd probably just get a better bionic one.
I'm telling you guys, Gunn's did this.
Come on, Karate, you can't blame Gunn's.
Yeah, you know what they say. Gunn's don't kill people.
I assumed he meant Mr. Van Peeble, Veronica Van Peeble's dead husband.
People kill people. People didn't kill people. Veronica wasn't the shooter.
Of course not.
But she was the money. She had guns in her pocket.
So she bought guns.
Right.
And then she gave guns to you.
No, she gave me the guns.
Whatever, she brought you and Gunn's together.
Right, and then Gunn's killed people.
So you confess.
No!
Later I realized the cops meant actual guns and people, not the person's guns and people. A mix-up of proper and improper nouns.
Book him.
It ain't gonna be so bad. You look good in orange.
No!
You're gonna look good in orange!
So I was looking at a stint in the cooler while Gunn's was out there free, probably admiring his new robo-arm. I wonder which side he'd fight on in the future robot-human war. But now wasn't the time to worry about the coming robot uprising or Gunn's arms. Or was it?
Huh. You're right, Karate. There's gunshot residue all over this arm and none on yours.
This arm definitely belonged to a shooter.
I'm sorry we ever doubted you. If there's ever anything we can do.
Actually, I did kill a lot of henchmen.
Hey! Happens, right? Henchmen always be dying!
After they finished laughing, the cops caught up with Gunn's. And Veronica caught up with me.
Your fee.
How do you sleep at night?
Play your cards right, you might just find out.
Sorry, sweetheart. I like my women like I like my presidents. Honest. And half black.
Well, if you change your mind, you know where to find me.
I would find her. You can't murder your husband and get away with it. Not in my town. My town has a strict no-husband-murder policy and a modest light rail system. But I'd worry about my civic duties later. Now is the time to worry about the coming robot wars that will certainly happen in 2020.
Dude, this is good, man! Yeah, whoever linked this, this is fucking good! Wait a minute, he said 2020, this was made in 2012.
Dude, there's still more. And this only has 6,000 views. That's crazy, man. The fact that this thing has 6,000 views, this deserves 1 million views. It does. This deserves 1 million views. Like, this is like high quality fucking YouTube. And the fact that YouTube bullshit like this, like I tried to cosplay, like the fact that this trash gets views. Dude, I love watching Miz as a person, but his stream is weird. What? You wanna stand behind me and watch?
My glasses! My sweatshirt!
Isn't that like the sound from Night...
Don't ever let me catch you shoplifting again.
That's from the Nightfire.
At my agency, our door is always open. Why? Is the lock broken? That was a case for later. Today, I had a person case.
John Karate, you've been served.
I've never lost a dance battle in my life. So I didn't have a person case, I had a legal case. I was being sued by a bus stop lawyer.
Ah.
We're prepared to settle for $50,000. That's fair compensation for disemboweling and blinding his brother.
He was already a gutless coward who couldn't see the error of his ways.
Maybe so, but you don't get to decide what justice is.
And you do. You're just a hustler from a 2-bit law school.
Actually, I went to an 8-bit law school.
Nice, I knew that was coming.
And I'm a respected lawyer.
This guy sure had a lot of visual aids.
Face it, you can beat up thugs all you want, but you can't beat the law.
Unfortunately, America is still a nation of laws, and not the karate-based utopia it will someday become. And I had overstepped my legal bounds. So I'd be needing 50 Gs. My lack of marketable skills meant I'd have to make it the old-fashioned way. Entering an underground martial arts tournament on a secret island.
Dude, what is this girl? Like, what?
Welcome to the 14th annual Kumite on my private island.
So much production!
I saw my opponents before me, and I knew what I'd do to each one. The emergency rooms would be filled with my fallen foes, straining the island's economy. And how would my beatings affect the fighters' health insurance premiums? So much hardship.
Enough!
Huh?
Now we can destroy each other, or we can give back.
What do you mean?
I mean, why tear down? Then we can build up our communities.
All I know is jujitsu.
Block right, block left! It's just like waxing a car. Wax on, wax off. Blocking up and down is just like painting a fence. So right now, I'm gonna challenge all of you. Do some good.
Tournament called on account of kindness.
Yay!
It felt good to help out, but I still needed 50K. Then I realized I could just sell this speedboat.
50 grand.
Sweet. Just sign here. You know, this settlement sets a legal precedent. You'll be held liable for any future victims of your vigilantism. So keep doing what you're doing, if you can afford it.
Looks like I had a choice. Follow laws made by man or a code from God. Of course, atheists will say man made up God. But even so, would you rather follow men who make up laws or men who make up gods?
Won't stop him! He's taking all the money without paying my fee! Fine. Well, Why'd you run after him, bro?
Running is for people without ninja stars.
Nice. Got him.
I actually felt sorry for the lawyer. Judging by his clients, he'd eventually be co-opted by the mob, and we know how that ends. If only he'd used his talent to give instead of take.
Let's do it. Dude, there's so many episodes.
I was in the streets, on a case, looking for a pretty young runaway. For some reason, my canvassing method hadn't been working.
It's so sad that it's only has 4K views. Jesus Christ, man.
This wall stopped obeying the laws of physics.
Welcome back to the agency, John Karate.
She had a face that made me want to die, and a body that made me want to be reincarnated as her bicycle seat.
Like our hologram entrance?
I love holograms. They're my second favorite type of gram, right after golden. But you didn't bring me here to talk cereal.
We need your help.
Can I speak to you privately?
My name is Colonel Lee. Private Lee is my sister. Your old commander's been captured.
Captain Karate, Sergeant Flamethrower, Private 2x4 with a nail. You are our best and most aptly named men.
Oh, fuck.
Your mission, assassinate Castro.
What if we fail?
Then we'll have to call in Lieutenant Natural Causes.
I'm in. What's the plan?
Ross was investigating a man only known as Napalm, an art dealer slash art expert. He has an art gallery opening tonight. Would you care to be my date?
Well, I never say no to a woman in a monocle.
Damn it.
May I?
Oh. Thank you.
Easy.
How's your soup?
A little cold.
Hot.
Shall we check out the upstairs?
Rule of thumb is you don't get too serious on the first date. But I don't make rules with my thumbs. I make them with my heart.
You know, I don't do this generally.
I told you, it's Colonel Lee. General Lee is in Afghanistan.
I think this could work. Long term. Just because we kill people doesn't mean we can't be good parents. We could buy a ranch in Santa Fe. We could get regular jobs. You could be a dental hygienist and I could be a non-violent private detective. Our children would go to Montessori schools, and I would join the PTA.
But John, I don't have feelings for you.
Then why did you ask me upstairs?
To snoop around. Something tells me this bookshelf is a secret passageway.
In the service, I learned how hard it was to win hearts and minds. It's even harder, though, when those hearts have minds of their own. Then what? Then you have to win the hearts and the minds and the hearts' minds. That's 50% more work.
Hi, Cuba!
Whoa. 2x4!
Sarge!
Damn it, 2x4.
Ronnie! What a god!
Karate, we had some good times, huh? Remember when I went to Cuba and that 2x4 got shot up?
Yeah.
And then I burned my parachute.
I was laying here and you
kicked a bunch of people. And then you helped me. And then I died.
Flamethrower!
flamethrower!
It's okay. He's having a flashback. It's pretty common. I've had two this episode.
That's no flashback.
Flamethrower.
Captain Karate. My second least favorite captain. After Crunch.
You leave Horatio Crunch and his delicious berries out of this.
I didn't lure you here to talk breakfast cereals. I lured you here to kill you.
We might be screwed. Majorly.
I told you, I'm Colonel.
Will Karate escape? And how did Flamethrower live? And do any religions believe you could be reincarnated as a bicycle seat? Find out next time on Karate P.I.
Dude, seriously. Honestly, this is some of the best YouTube I've seen in a long, long time. And the fact this is 4,000 views, what the fuck? This deserves so much.
Flamethrower. I thought he was a dead good man. I was two-thirds wrong because he was alive and bad. He captured me and two CIA agents of varying degrees of attractiveness. Luckily, I knew karate. Not the martial art, the man, John Karate. How did I know him? I was him.
It's a re-upload? Oh, so this had more views.
The thing about being tied up is you can't use your hands or feet. You have to use what's given to you. Last chance to let us go.
Or else what? If you hadn't noticed this thing shoots flames, that makes me like a human dragon.
It's not the weapon that makes the man. It's the man behind the weapon.
Well, the man behind this weapon chose the best weapon, so I'll trust him.
Had enough? Or do you want some molar?
Nice!
No! John!
This isn't over.
A balloon is a lot like love. In the end, it'll either blow up in your face or slowly deflate. Another similarity is that there's at least one song about each. I guess you just have to hold it tight while it's here, because at any moment it might float away and endanger marine life.
There. That should stay up now.
Sir, drones found Flamethrower's balloon trying to sneak into Mexico, but no sign of Flamethrower or the girl.
We've wasted enough resources. Classify Colonel Lee as MIA.
We are not leaving her behind. The way you left me.
Codename Karate. Requesting extraction.
Negative. Pentagon is disavowing you. Sean Karate no longer exists. You never went to high school. You no longer hold the high score in Street Fighter 2.
Oh, come on.
But I'm a top operative.
I was Agent of the Month in March.
There's no such thing as March.
That's the day I learned that CIA really stands for Cold Inevitable Abandonment.
There's a call coming in on Colonel Lee's CIA issue monocle.
Hello, gentlemen. Wire me $1 million or... What's your name?
413 Main Street.
Fake name. Smart.
$1 million or Main Street here gets it.
We only had some clues to where they were.
Maybe if we isolate the sounds in the background, that bus.
413 Main Street.
Bells.
413 Main Street.
Triangulate probable location.
Of course.
Probable location, 413 Main Street.
Got it.
Sorry, henchman. I hope your health insurance covers karate.
Lee.
Look out.
I learned from last time, the answer is more flamethrowers. One for her, and one for you. You should have never left me to die back in Cuba.
I thought you were already dead. Your last words to me were, I'm dead.
But then I said, hold on, homie. It's just a coma. Don't leave me here to be taken as a POW and slowly turn bad. Oh, but you were too busy stealing my headband.
It was a memento. Here.
I don't want that rag. I'm rich now. I live in a fortress and have my own private chef. Pizza sliders, corn dog egg rolls, and taquitos. Delicious. And I've got my own personal
taquitos.
Ninjas. You're just a broke ex-spy who lives in a converted garage.
It's a bungalow.
It didn't look good. I was fresh out of ninjas, and fire is on the short list of things I can't punch. It's pretty much just fire and my feelings about my absentee father.
Show yourself. Where are you?
John! The monocle! Activate thermal image mode. Dodge left!
Pizza star. Everybody wants to play with his food, huh? Let me heat it up.
Look out!
Nice!
It's right there!
Who knew my hospitality would be my undoing?
Now to turn her knots into not-knots.
Well, Colonel, still don't have feelings for me?
What a good series, dude.
Hey.
Dude, what a good series. I can't believe all of that. That was godlike. I don't know why that has no views here. If you want to watch it here, why does that have no views? That is ungodly. Or
holy fuck.
Yeah, the algorithm on YouTube sucks dick. But I mean, then again, how's they? Look at this. All the comments are amazing because this is just insane.
Thank you for buying my...
This guy's a drama teacher for high school?
Instructional video series, Karate and Things. So far, you've learned how to disembowel an assailant, calm a male child...
Portrait of me, 0 to 20 years. What the fuck? That looks disturbing. How can you tell if it's a boy or a girl right now? There's no way, right? Babies all look the same when they're a kid. Right? Yeah, just by the penis. Yeah, that's pretty much it, right? Question. Okay, I know this might sound really fucking dumb, but when do your balls drop? Is that actually a thing? Wait, 13? Wait, what? What? I had balls before I was 13, didn't I? What are you talking? What are you talking? You're confusing me. You have balls, but they drop lower. Why do they drop? What the fuck? Is anyone else confused right now? Give me a one in chat if you're confused. It's not an expression. They drop to produce the weather? What? So... No, that makes no sense. It's probably because of semen, right? Yes. That is crazy, dude. I never knew that was a thing. I never knew that your balls actually drop. I thought that was like an expression. I didn't know that your balls actually fell out and went lower. Stop being dumb. Dude, I hate you guys. Like, why can't I just learn something? You know what, like, do you want me to just continue to be dumb or do you want me to learn something? I learned something. And the problem I have with you guys is 90% of you guys who are question marking me probably had no fucking clue, but you want to act so tough. Like, sit the fuck down. You're acting so tough, yet none of you guys probably even knew, and you're just trying to act cool. Because you saw one guy question marking, so you're going to fucking join in. I bet none of you guys even fucking knew that. You're a fucking idiot. I don't think I'm that dumb.
It's called sex ed, you stupid motherfucker.
My sex ed teacher was an ass, dude. He was a big, big, big dude named Damon, and he was a big motherfucker who was just so wrong in every... He was a Kekona motherfucker who believed in God like crazy. I'm like, dude, you ain't teaching me shit. And turned out he didn't teach me shit because I didn't even know your balls dropped. When we had to take our test for the driving test, we all just cheated because it was just like, we don't, he wasn't even in the room. I think he was like down the hall. So we're just all like, yo, what's answer number six? He just didn't care. All right, let's watch this. Portrait of Lattes. Ew. See, dude, this is when I like kids. This is when I like hanging out with kids. Like, at the age of two, it's... this is when I like hanging out with kids. At the age of two, they start getting fun.
Battery low.
God, they grow up so fast. Shout out to this girl for actually being willing to do this. I would have never done this. I would have been glued to my Mario Kart. Honestly, thank God he muted it. She's only 13? When do kids get braces? When did I get braces? I think I got braces in middle school into high school. So I was... No, I guess that's right. Yeah, it was 12 to 14. Ew. You guys are so dumb. You guys are so dumb. Oh, the music drops. Oh, here come the Craigasms. Oh, to joy. Oh, to joy. 18. bunch of retards. She's not ugly at all. What? Okay, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Hold up. That looked like a different girl. Is that me, or does that girl look different than all the others? I spotted Waldo. That one. Did you see that? This doesn't even look like her. Dude, chat, she is not ugly. Shut up. Shut up if you think she's ugly. Come on. Depression hit? No, chat. It's called genetics. It sucks, man.
Who's that?
Yeah, even more of this 12 months.
Bye.